yours, that it seemed I faced alone, wondering why God left me here to struggle on my own. I thought of all the verses and the scriptures I have read, how he promised to be with me, how he never would forsake me, with all the faith that's within me. I cried out to God and said, you were there for Moses, you were there for Joseph, you were there. For your glory, so that others will believe.